guys, Brad Knight here, FLW Tour Pro. We're out on Lake Chickamauga. It is April the 26th. A lot of different things are happening right now, pattern-wise. A lot of fish are moving shallow to try to spawn. We've actually had a pretty decent day and caught a lot of fish today. We've got two major patterns working. First thing we're doing, we get back in these really shallow spawning flats. We've been skipping a Strike King Ocho, a 5-inch and a 6-inch green pumpkin, wacky style around any kind of visible cover you can see really shallow. The water's down a little bit, it hasn't got completely full, so they haven't made their way all the way straight to the bank. It's more of the isolated wood, the stuff out offshore a little bit. A lot of that has been some of the smaller males. And the other deal that we have working is getting out, as you get away from the spawning pockets, more the main creek banks and the ones that have a little bit more depth to them that have some of the laydowns on them, have been flipping a Strike King Rage Bug. That's actually what we're using right now at the moment. I'm using a 7.6 Magnum Heavy Cover Lose with a 7.5:1 Team Lose Light Reel, 20-pound Gamma Edge Fluorocarbon. And it's real important to have really good equipment when you're doing this, because you're setting the hook on really big fish and really super heavy cover. They get you wrapped up and you want to make sure you can get them out and get them in. As far as the Wacky Worm, we're using the Shaky Head Special Spinning Rod with a Team Lose Pro, I think 3000 size speed spin, spinning reel. And it's just pretty basic. I mean, any little stick, twig, or place that looks like one may be bedding without being able to actually get up and see it, you know, making those casts from a good ways away to catch those fish. Those have been the two things that work. Hopefully, maybe you can get out on your home lake and put those to work and catch more fish in the spring.